Indian art is essentially religious. The Indian theory of aesthetics is deeply rooted in the triple principle of Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam, that's truth. Shivam, goodness or auspiciousness. Sundaram, that's beauty. What is very interesting is that the artist emphasizes on bringing the gods nearer to us. Gods that are the source of knowledge, power, wisdom, love, nearer to us by working along the beauty aspect of God. And you can really understand that when we try to understand Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam, that which exists always, unaffected by time and space. And here I have put a picture of Sri Ram, Purushottam Purush, representing truth that always existed, unaffected by time and space. Shivam, the heavenly music. Listen to this. Lotus feet. And Sundaram, the beauty. Here, a picture of Lord Krishna, Shri Nathji, and his beautiful cows. Satyam Shivam Sundaram.